When I was just getting started as a dating and relationship coach, I used to take my clients shopping. I love taking men shopping. I don't know if they enjoy going shopping with me because I'm a drill sergeant and I go very fast. I'm like, buy this, buy this, buy that. Let's go. I would take them sunglass shopping for finding the right pair of sunglasses. I see too many guys, especially when guys wear like Ray-Bans. I hate to start like dissing on some of these brands, but some of these brands are so old school and they look so gross that you're killing your sex appeal. But when a guy wears the right shades, they suit his face, they look sexy, that but sports glasses all the time. You're not going skiing. You're not boating. Like, there's no reason for you to be wearing these sunglasses. You're not doing an extracurricular activity like what I've just mentioned. No, wearing some sexy modern sunglasses. What does that do? Once again, it elevates your image. It goes, one, this guy's stylish. He's not some old geezer or he's not some dork who doesn't know how to dress. So guys, going out and buying a nice pair of sunglasses as stupid as it, they're contemporary. They're not like guys who wear these like sports eyeglasses. I'm not talking about Ray-Bans or anything like that. Sounds actually will elevate your image, will actually make you look sexy to a woman. Point in case, if a woman is wearing a sweatshirt or a bikini top, which one do you think is gonna be more attracted to you? I'm gonna go with the latter, right? Of course, because listen, we need those things to visually stimulate us. So make sure that you do those kind of things. Here's the other thing, wearing clothes that fit your body. I see so many men wearing t-shirts, shorts, things that are just smothering their bodies, and they wonder why they can't get women, or they wonder why women don't find them attractive. Whereas they see the other guy who's wearing a slim cut shirt, he's wearing slim jeans, and they're like, why does that guy get the girls? Because she can actually see his body and that makes him look hot to her. But when you're wearing clothes that are too damn big for your body, guess what? Zero sex appeal. So let me tell you, every time you put on that t-shirt that's three times bigger than your body, that wears on your body like a freaking curtain or a drape, just know, women are not gonna find me sexually appealing. So when you walk out that door, you go, Erica, it's just a Starbucks, it's just grocery shopping. I don't care. There are single women everywhere. So guess what? When you go out to the grocery store looking like a slob, just know that you're going to have zero sex appeal. Look, someone needs to tell you guys this because I'm tired of seeing you guys looking like you busted, running around and going, why can't I get a woman? Have you looked in the mirror lately? So I know it's a bit harsh, but listen, sometimes you guys don't listen unless it's very direct and someone just comes and kind of kicks you in the palms. You know what I'm saying? So here's the thing. These are the things that actually make you more visually stimulating to women. Then it becomes much easier to have a conversation, to facilitate a connection, to actually get a date. And here's the thing, this isn't a one-time thing. You don't just do this when you're going on a date. You do this consistently because you never know when lady luck will show up on your front door.